my channel. Today I'm doing a haul video. I bought a couple of stuff this month and I thought of doing a haul video. So some of this stuff is from Flipkart, some of the stuff is from Bandra Hill Road, and some of it are gifts. So let's get started. So the first thing I have is this blue t-shirt. This I got from Flipkart. It was originally for around 900 something, but I got it on sale, so around 300 something, and I love it. The next thing that I bought from Flipkart is this shirt that I'm wearing right now. Originally with the one that I saw online, looked a little different. I don't know why I liked that better, but when I saw this, I didn't really like it, but you tell me how it looks. Moving on to Bandra Hill Road, I got this t-shirt. I know it looks a little ragged, but I loved the back. It's like this a semi-transparent lace kind of a thing, and I really liked that, and I really found it interesting. Maybe I can just wear it when I'm not going to any fancy place, when I'm just like, you know, meeting up with friends something, if basically going to a very shabby place. But I really like this. This was for 150. I loved it because it was for 150, so I just got it. The next thing that I got from Bandra is this tank top. It's like a plain ombre-ish tank top with a little bit detailing on the with a little bit of detailing, like this little pocket, and there's like this glitter fabric at the sides, so I like that. This again was for 150, so I just got it. The next thing that I got from Bandra is something that I'm not really sure how I'm going to wear it, but it was so cute that I had to get it. It was so cheap. So it's this top, which is like very sheer and everything, so I'll have to wear something inside. But I loved the design and the embellishments on this. And again, this was for like 150, guys, so I just had to get this one. The next thing that I got from Bandra Hill Road is this white tank top. I really liked it. It's very simple, and you know, I can just wear it with jeans and be okay with it. And this was again for 150, so yay. The next thing that I got from Bandra was, no, this was actually from Lincoln Road. This is just a scarf. So basically it was for 150 for two, and my friend got the other one and I got this. I also got these bangles. These are very traditional looking, and that makes this noise. So I really liked that. I think it looks nice as well after I wear it. So yeah, this was for 150 for two. So that was like a bargain. I was actually expecting this to be expensive, like at least around 350, 400, but it was for 150 and I was like, give it to me. After that, I got some earrings. These were like for 50 bucks each, and I was like, yay, I need them in my life. I'm going to put pictures down below so you can see it, because I know you can't really see it on the video. And the last thing that I got are these shoes. They are so cute, they're so adorable. They're high heel, but they're super comfy. They're super light as well. I really love them. These were again a gift. These are from Urban Woods. And that is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you like the video, then please subscribe to the channel. Also, you can let me know what would you like to see next in the comments box down below. And bye! Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe to the channel. It would really mean a lot to me. Also, you can check out my other videos. Just click on them and they will open up in a new tab. You can also follow me on all my other social media. The links are in the description box below. Bye!